and she's made it. Anna Nordqvist. Well, Joe, you see this problem she has here. You see the flag just right here over the bunker. And that's a great shot. No park second shot. See if you can get one of these wedges close. Looks like she likes it. Good reason.
Back into the breeze.
What a fantastic shot.
Very quick.
Oh, yes!
It'll be a co. Birdie's the 15th hole.
She just has not been able to get anything going this week.
It's a rare birdie here.
Of a United States Women's Open. For birdie at 18. Great shot.
The closest one we've seen in the last 2 hours.
Back to 17.
Well, here's the second shot in Nordqvist we're taking a look at. And now, did she touch the sand? You know, you can't ground your club anytime in a hazard. Obviously, a bunker is a hazard. Did her club head touch the sand here? We haven't seen this yet.
Oh.
There's no doubt about it.
This will change her life. No doubt about that. She played great all week. She did all the things she needed to do.
And Brittany Lang is the U.S. Women's Open champion.